Alright, let's hop right into it.
Wake up. Wake up.
Where am I? Where's Reznov?
You will answer our question.
Oh, there I am.
Do you understand?
Who the hell are you?
That's not important. What's important is who you are. What's your name?
Fuck you.
Correct answer.
Where were you born?
Kiss my ass!
Correct answer. Ooh!
Your name is Alex Mason. You were born in Fairbanks, Alaska. In 1961, you served in a CIA assassination team known as Operation 40. Is that correct?
Operation 40? Interesting.
Is that correct?
Oh, look at all the numbers.
Where's the broadcast station?
I don't know what you're talking about.
The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? Where are they broadcasting?
I don't know anything about any numbers.
What about Dragonfish? Do you remember him? Give us what we want, we'll guarantee your safety.
I do remember this part being trippy as fuck.
Cuba, 1961, the Bay of Pigs. We know you were there.
See, what's fucked up is I believe that this type of shit actually happens. You just don't hear about it.
No.
Do not fuck with me, Mason! I know when you're lying! 61, Bay of Pigs. What happened?
We all got killed.
There's no use lying, Mason. We know you went in with Woods and Bowman.
Woods? Bowman?
Dragovich. Do you remember Dragovich?
Castro. We went in to kill Castro.
You're one of many attempts, huh? Okay.
The police are gonna be here soon. Let's make this quick.
Woods, it's been a while.
Not enough, Carlos. You know Bowman, right?
Carlos.
It's Mason.
What's up, Carlos?
So you got what we need?
This is a nice vibe.
He will be in here. The plantation. My old plantation.
I like how Mason's the only one that doesn't get his name covered.
Get you inside.
What about the evac?
We will have transport waiting for you. Just be there.
Excellent. We got company.
Saquen los papeles. Ahora.
Why are you harassing her for? Oh, she threw him on the ground. What the fuck?
I said, where are you from?
Just be cool, Woods. Wait.
Talking to you.
All right. Everything is ready.
Gear up, boys.
Okay, let's go, baby.
No problem. My men will dispose of the bodies.
Occupants leaving their vehicles armed with shotguns.
Bowman, Carlos, lay down covering fire. We fight our way through the streets. Mason, on me. Let's go.
Let's go. What the fuck?
Clear them out.
Oh, shit. Let's go, baby. I don't know what's going on.
He's dead.
Where are you going? Come on, go! Why would I? Okay. I really haven't played this game in a minute. Blow up all the cars.
This way, into the alley. Get to the car.
Reinforcements.
Shit, too many of them. Come on, six.
Oh, shit.
Target down. Contact in the alley.
I will see you at the airstrip. Suerte, my friend.
Left button. Right button. Ooh! A cigar. Oh shit, okay.
Mason, you escaped from the police. The Bay of Pigs had begun. You were heading for Castro's compound. We're losing him. Do it again. We have no choice.
What the fuck?
There's a compound.
Oh. Another jump forward.
Any minute. There's a signal. Now, hook up. This is it.
Where do I hook up at? F.
Mason, we have to get going.
Nice friend, keep it tight.
La invasión empezó. La pista de aterrizaje está bajo ataque. Tenemos hombres en camino. Aguanten en la posición.
Perfect. They're all focused on the airfield. Convoy ahead. Do not engage.
Estamos cerca.
Okay, Woods.
Sit tight. Let him pass.
Are we sitting tight? This music is a vibe. I like it.
Bowman, left flank. Move out!
Okay, this is disorganized.
Target down.
Oh, that's definitely Ice Cube.
Move quickly! This way, up the stairs. Got it.
Wonder if there's any intel in here.
Castro's paranoid. With good reason. We've been trying to get him for 3 years.
And today's the day we succeed.
Today's the day we succeed. I like the voice. Sounds like the guy from The Boys.
Stay close. He's down.
Hey, I'm getting shot from my own. Hey, baby. I'm so not used to the slower pace.
Mason, on me. We search room to room till we find Castro. Target's down. Ready to go. Marino. He's down.
That was a headshot. Go, baby. Let's go. Woods ain't fucking around, homie. I'll shoot his hand. Pull a Deadpool.
Sit tight. We've been in a fight. Target should be up ahead.
Man, I forgot they got, like, A-list celebrities to do the voices for this game. So what does everyone think the, what the fuck? What the new Black Ops 6 is gonna be?
Bowman,
Nest is empty. We're moving on.
Better make it fast. B-26s are about to begin their bombing run.
Target should be up ahead.
Roger.
Move inside. Get in position.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep my...
Hurry it up!
I'm... Dude.
Ready to make history?
What?
Ready to make history?
Oh, I was about to say. What the hell, man? I shot him in the head that time.
Grace, bitch. He uses the human shield and she still protects him?
That's fucked up.
Restro support is a fanatical in the devotion.
Bowman, the target is down.
The work from Carlos isn't good. You're barely holding out. They got half the Cuban army down there. And those B-26s ain't hitting anything. Move it to the main hallway.
Okay, run away. Target down! Move up. Bowman, take the right.
Roger that.
Bowman's gonna die, probably. Suck. Oh shit. There's just explosions all over the fucking place. Getting shot from. I can't tell. Right there. Reload, almost dying. That's great. Okay. Woo! Woo! Okay. That's a big ass gun being shot at us. God damn.
Let's head down here. This ain't good. There's too many of them. Shit, 50 cal. Carlos's men should be here.
What the fuck? Set you up, my guy.
Here they come over the east wall.
You think I let you down, Lord? My men will cover your escape.
Oh, shit. I want to keep this, homie. Ooh, that's a big gun. Oh, no, that's a tank. That's a tank.
Now, hurry, my friend!
God bless you, Carlos. This way, into the sugar fields.
I'm right behind you, Woods. Right behind you.
There's the airfield. Let's hope Carlos secured that evac. He ain't let us down yet.
Let's hope so.
The rebels are getting the asses kicked. Bring it down there. Hook up.
Oh, shit. I would have busted my fucking ass. Oh, damn. Why won't my guy stay running?
Can't wait any longer.
I can't. My guy won't stay running. Seriously? Oh, maybe it's because I was crouching. Well, I'm a dumbass.
Give us cover, Mason!
Oh, don't you worry, boss. I'm going to. I plan on blowing up all these drones. Oh, shit. Blow everything up. Nothing will survive.
Shit! Taking damage!
We can't hit my floor, Mason! Mason, protect the plane!
Mason, take out those GPUs!
Where? I've already taken them out! Run, Mason.
Runway's clear.
Damn you, Mason!
No choice, Woods. Knew what I signed up for. Gotta be fine. Let's go! Get out of here!
Oof. That's not what you want.
You're dead. We killed you.
No. You killed a double. You think we didn't know of your plan?
We always know.
Do with him what you wish, General. He's my gift to you, in honor of our new relationship.
Damn.
Just make sure that he suffers.
He will know suffering beyond his darkest fears.
Great.
I have plans for you, American.
Lovely. Look at his evil eyes. Fuck that bitch.
Dragovich sure did.
I'm gonna slap the fuck out of him. Watch. Whoa. Dude, I forgot all. Like, Black Ops was just one of those games where it was just trippy as fuck to play.
It was set up. They knew we were coming. Bastard Dragovich.
The Russian.
Yeah. He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole called Vakuda. Oh my god.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Ooh, kinky. Excuse me. Alright, mission two.
Why didn't Castro just kill you? Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Vakuda. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Vakuda, Mason?
No, I was on my own.
Why is this guy want to know everything about Mason?
What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out.
Like, why is he wanting him? Why is he wanting him to go all the way back through this stuff? Like, I don't understand.
You were right, American.
Victor Reznov,
my friend.
You hit like a child.
Oh. Boom! Start a riot, baby! Let's go.
Every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Woo! Let's go!
We take Vakuda!
Let's go!
Step two!
Oh. Oh, just laying them in the waste, boy.
Six.
Oh, I guess I'm not allowed to do that. Oh.
Allow me to introduce Sadiq Hoshi, the monster of Megadon.
I'm glad you're a friend.
What's going on, homie? Get your big ass down this lane. Let's go. Let's kill some motherfuckers.
Step two.
Step two. I know this guy did not just grab a fucking pipe. Oh, a pick.
With my life.
Let's do it, baby.
I'm not so different. We are all soldiers without an army. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vakulta, we are all brothers.
Don't you forget that, homie. Yeah, prisoner. A7824. Oh, this guy's about to get fucked up. Oh, victory music. Oh my. Oh shit. Let's go. Got me a gun? Need a hard hat just in case. What's in here? What's in here? What's in here? Nothing.
Where's okay. The men must know this is suicide. Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason.
Dude, you're missing a finger.
Know this better than anyone.
Holy shit. What did you do to lose that finger?
Mason! Over here!
Oh.
Oh
my gosh. Victory music, I love it. Oh shit, gotta reload. I only got one bullet left. Ooh, get on, bitch. Until we...
This way!
Oh, they're trying to climb over fences and shit.
Sergei! Break open the arms lockers! Mason! Climb the tower! And support the uprising in the south!
He done killed himself. Damn. Press S. Okay. Oh, I got it that time. Let's go, baby. You realize how desperate you gotta be to be doing a slingshot like this? Oh, I was over that time. God dang it. Come on. Alright. One's for the money. Let's go. There we go. Finally. Alright. Let's see how far this bad boy's gotta go. I wanna know what I'm hitting. Ooh, there we go. Let's go! What were they? Oh. No, gotta get downstairs. Gotta get downstairs.
Arm yourselves, comrade! Reinforcements will soon arrive to defend the main armory!
Just as we planned. How do we achieve step 5?
Mason's weapon will soon be ready.
Yeah, shotgun, baby. Let's go.
Shoot the lock, Mason. Forward, men! We will burn this hellhole to the ground. Move now!
Alright, gotta reload. Woo! Woo! Boom! Let's go, baby! I feel like I'm more accurate with my fucking... What? That is crazy. Apparently I die at least once every mission. Remember... Switching weapon is always faster than reloading as I reload. I like this pistol way quicker, way more. I feel like a cop. Oh. Okay. Take a second to reload. Alright. Son of a bitch. This fucking shotgun sucks. I wonder if I can swap it out for an AK. As I see an AK on the ground. Oh. Behind me. Again. Fuck. Whoops. Wow. Oh, they're shooting through the fucking... Oh, the vehicle exploded behind me. Son of a brisket. Alright. I'm probably not going to include all of this. Bro, if this vehicle blows up one more fucking time in my face. Holy shit. Alright, I'm gonna reload. There's AKs everywhere. Yeah, there we go. No more explosions. Okay, we've finally reached where we're supposed to go.
Hope this works.
Choose your moment! Attack! Grab the harpoon! Fire!
Let's go. Won't let me jump down. Oh. Okay, the door locks apparently behind you.
You all know what to do!
Escape! I don't know where. How do I throw a grenade? Damn it. That's what I get for trying to be a hero. I need a hero!
You all know what to do!
How the fuck do I throw a grenade? Sad that I have to go into combat. G or middle mouse. Makes sense for them to say that. Pick that motherfucker up. Oh, now y'all in trouble. I don't know who's shooting at where.
I hear them on the roof. They too will be lands to this one. Ripple, they feel the wolf. It matters live.
Step six.
Wheel down, bitch, no one.
Oh, is there? There is no fucking coverage. God damn. I'm just trying to.
Do not let them. There, the wolf dogs will shoot down these. Keep me covered.
Oh, fuck. What the fuck am I supposed to do with that shit? I like how they spawn just out of fucking sight.
Keep the cover!
Where are we going?
Stand your ground! Keep them off me, Mason!
They're under control! Pull back! Pull back!
Get that bolt over now!
Almost in! Concentrate your fire!
Get up! On the beat!
Go.
For honor! For vengeance! For Russia! Старикана!
Дело уничтожено!
Да, вот!
Вот! Вот! Закрой!
No mercy!
This is wild. Oh shit, what the fuck? Let's go! There's a foot. Did you see that? Oh, no. Mason has really shitty luck.
I used tear gas. I couldn't breathe.
These are the trippiest fucking intros. What I find crazy is, like, what if you have, like, epilepsy or whatever?
We'll not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Kutus leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom.
All right, so... Oh, we're supposed to get on this bike. Oh, what? Let's go, baby. Whoa. Oh, this is going to be straight booty cheeks.
Come on, Mason. Faster, faster.
Woo.
Finish the train. On you, Mason.
Let's go. Wow.
You're letting us go without a fight.
Get on, bitch. Ooh, headshot. Man, playing this on mouse and keyboard is not fucking easy. Go, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, get on. Where's that helicopter at? Ooh, get on. Where's that helicopter? Oh, did you see that person fly? Oh, there's the train.
Jump, Mason, jump! Go, Mason, go!
Your turn! Come on! Step 8, Reznov! Freedom!
Well, this is where he dies.
Not for me!
Reznov!
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
And that was the last you saw of Victor Reznov.
Yes. At least for a while.
After your escape, you were assigned to Jason Hudson at the CIA. How could he trust you when he knew that Victor Reznov helped you break out of Vorkuta?
Reznov. He was my friend. But he didn't make it out.
Victor Reznov was a communist. How did the CIA know you weren't compromised?
They tested me.
They didn't know.
They knew I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. And there were others. Oh, others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason?
Why does this guy want to know all this information? Him wanting to know all this shit is getting kind of annoying. National security briefing. The Pentagon. I wonder if the Pentagon is as cool as all these movies and video games make it. Or if it's just boring.
This is it.
Why the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Damn.
Your convoy's ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon.
We're late.
All right, who is this?
Secretary McNamara?
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Something's gonna happen during this convoy, I feel.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness.
Hmm.
This is Nikita Dragovich. I believe you two have already met.
Unfortunately.
When do I kill him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason.
Hmm. Badass music, homie. Oh, yeah. Something's gonna happen here at the Pentagon. I can already feel it.
VIP.
He's here.
I felt like everyone was watching us. And watching me. I think you couldn't trust anyone. Sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason.
The finest people in the world, right here, 24/7. It never ends.
Oh, not check.
We were watching you the whole time.
It's like the lady. It's like the Matrix with the woman in the red dress.
Please tell him we're here.
At once, sir. Clearance Prospero.
Distinguished heroes.
I kept hearing numbers. Distinguished. I couldn't get them out of my head.
Ariel.
Thomas Jefferson. Nice.
VIPs.
I don't like the way he stares at me.
Something boring at me.
What mission?
The nerve center. I believe I'm correct in saying that civilization has been saved more than once. In this room.
I don't know. It felt like I was in a dream. Step two. Ascend from darkness. Step three. Rain fire.
You are getting close to your objective.
I feel like our character is breaking.
It never gets old. Overwhelming, isn't it?
Not yet.
This guy, I don't know if I like him.
Sycorax. This inner sanctum was built in 1943. We rarely use it.
Look who all these guys are.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Good luck, Mason.
Oh, look, the same briefing.
Mr. President?
Agent Mason.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit.
Kennedy. I don't understand what's going on.
We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk.
As always.
Dragovich.
What the fuck?
I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere. You will need to be. Mr. Mason, take care of it.
Dude. This is making me excited for
Operation Flashpoint. Rip out the
Black Ops 6.
Program. Eradicate their long-range missile project. Take out the Ascension Group. Nazis, scientists, co-opted by the Russians after the war.
She needed their knowledge. What they'd learned.
Operation 40 had planted a double agent working with the Ascension Group.
Edgar Groey Weaver. His mission was to sabotage the rocket.
There's something went wrong, Mason.
I can't get these fucking numbers out of my head.
Dude, this game is tripping me the fuck out. You have orders to eliminate all threats by any means necessary. Okay. Typical spy mission.
Stay sharp, Mason. Let's go. Pick it up. Whiskey, come back.
No X-ray.
Soyuz 1 launch is imminent. We're on our way. Over.
Roger.
What's going on, Woods?
Let's go.
I can't run. Oh, there it is. What the fuck is going on?
No. Something's wrong. There's way too much activity. Yankee 1-3, report. Yankee 1-3, report.
Uh-oh.
We've gone dark. Here, see what's out there.
They're at final countdown. There's Soyuz 2. Scheduled to launch 10 minutes after Soyuz 1.
Uh-oh.
Mason, we get activity on the road. Check it out.
He's burnt.
Your colleague is unwilling to explain his presence in this facility.
Who the fuck is this?
Surrender now, and you will be allowed to leave.
It's Kravchenko. Dragovich is second in command.
This is your only warning.
There's nothing we can do, Mason.
This dude.
We've done, but no.
This dude's about to die.
Your choice.
This is not good.
Oh my gosh. That is a fucked up way to die.
Roger, X-ray. Whiskey's covering the road.
Weaver's been compromised. Expect the base to be in elevator alert. Hold your position. We are inbound.
Roger.
All right. Let's go.
There are helicopters all over the place. Where are we going? Where are we going? What are we doing?
Chopper's inbound! Moving!
Is it really this easy to hide from helicopters? Well, no one's poking their head out, so yeah, I guess so.
Follow me. Keep moving.
Well, trust me, I'm not going to leave your ass, dude. Let me some man dude, or man dude ass.
We're good. Pick it up. I need those uniforms. I'll take the one on the ground. You get the other. Do it.
How come I can't? Ooh, what a kill. Right in the back of the spinal cord. Oh, that's gross. Oh, that's not necessary. Where are we going? Alright, I need you to fucking move. Dude. My guy, I can definitely tell this is an early Call of Duty game.
To you than your objective to kill Dragovich.
Weaver was Russian. He was alright.
Hope your time for CUDA helps your Russian, Mason.
You're fucking better. You gotta save Weaver.
Can I please fucking run?
Hold your fire, work to this guy's.
Hey, что это за шум?
Да, собаки пократья.
Ладно, будьте начеку. Если чертовы псы будут брехать, пристрелите их и
да, да.
We're good. Brooks and Bolton should be right up ahead.
I just feel like this game is very chunky.
Hustle up. What happened to Weaver?
He's compromised. Continue as planned. We'll make a new opportunity.
All right, let's move.
Что происходит?
Повышение давления. В отсаке 12А.
Может остановить? Нет. Вспомогательная система, должная вспомогательная, любные колыбельные.
Ты уверен?
Уверен.
У нас проблема. Охрана квадрата.
What the fuck is going on?
Не выходить на связь.
We may have found the bodies. No, we're good. Just do what they do.
Now they're freaking out for some reason.
Snipers on the roof. Coco man out front. Okay, no way, Brooks. Get him out of the way.
Unas problema. Some noise.
You ready? Clear his four before he move up. I'll shut down the convoy. Go!
Thank you.
Okay. Reload. Sir.
Enemy moving in from the north. We're pinned down.
We got company. They're pinned down. Take out those vehicles.
Go, dude. That's a headshot.
Bring it down. That's confirmed.
Oh, it won't let me. Okay. Apparently, I'm just. Oh, that's another headshot. Let's go.
Gunfire's drawing attention. Those assholes are on the way back. Secure the line, you take the shot. Make it quick, Mason.
Go, go, go!
Go.
Weaver!
Oh, he's compromised.
Clear right,
clear left.
You able to continue on mission, Weaver?
Let's do it!
Motherfucker got his eyeball.
Did you sabotage the guidance system? I was compromised.
Guess we're through being subtle. Move to plan B.
There may still be time to abort the launch. We need to get to the auxiliary control bunker.
Oh, we're fast forwarding again. The crossbow is nice.
Now you had to locate the Ascension group and kill the scientists.
No. I had to kill Dragovich.
Our guy is struggling.
Lose the Balakabas. Grab your ass! We got a fight on our hands!
Hide behind a see-through rail. That's all I've got to say. Like, why would you do that?
Check right by the grates.
Oh, fucking grenade got me. God dang it. I die at least once every mission, it seems like. Son of a bitch. Sound is for this gun.
He's down. He's dead.
I'm hearing gunshots. Move it, Sandy.
Confirm.
Give him a follow up, Mr. Chill. Come on, the butter's in here.
Oh, we've got 2 minutes, let's go.
Mason, blow a hole in that fucking wall.
10-4.
Set.
Everyone's dead already.
We have to destroy the rocket, no matter what.
How do we do that?
It's too late! I can't stop it!
Plan B, Bowman. Set it up!
This'll do it!
Load, Mason! Now! Oh, shit!
Woo! Let's go!
Another way to test the prototype.
Fucking A.
Uh-oh.
Death! Casting you! Get to the tunnel! Bastards. Not yet. We're here to hunt them down. The rest of the Ascension group will be trying to escape the facility.
Bowman Brooks, you fled around to the north tunnel. No one sneaks out that back door. Mason and Weaver, you're on me.
Go. Shotgun, baby. I know he did not just combat roll. I wonder if he knows about the Acorn story. From Unsub. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
Throwing a frag.
Oh, my God. Oh, my hard work. Reload, motherfucker. Clearing rooms left and right. Let's go. Effective. Some of these combat rolls, yo. Okay. There you go. Take it to the brain, homie.
On
Oh, they were behind me, motherfucker. Too into it. Get the fuck out of my way.
Tango down.
I'm playing this like I'm playing multiplayer. There he goes with the combat roll again.
He's down. He's dead.
What the fuck? Thank you. I don't know how to melee. I think it's V. Okay, that's probably something to controls. Combat. What is melee? Melee, V. Okay. Trial run. Dumb motherfuckers. Okay. That's the longest wait for. Damn, I blew his arm off and he still didn't go down. Combat roll is killing me. Get him! Kill him! Is that guy? Why would you ever do something like that? Extended mag. I think I'm good. It's like reloading this fucking shotgun.
Tell me, get the hell out of here.
Not yet. We're going after Dragovich.
We're losing him again.
You're losing me again. Okay.
Kravchenko escaped before we could get to him.
The numbers are how they're controlling us.
We searched the whole base. Couldn't find the bastard anywhere.
This is a waste of time. He's delusional.
And then we ran into Dragovich's limo. I had him.
Satisfied, Mason?
No, not yet. Not until I see the body.
Dragovich! Did you confirm the kill?
Trust me. That rat bastard's a fucking charcoal briquette.
He got away somehow. Whoa. Whoa.
Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere. Just couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
We pumped so much shit into him, he doesn't even know what he's saying.
Restless. Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
You want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted.
The numbers?
Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
What fucking numbers is he talking about?
Vietnam. Fucking caisson.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian
Woods
activity
guy.
In Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in caisson? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
This is the Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN. I'm Army Special
okay.
Johnson. Our APO here is 96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. When it arrives, we read it, pull out that
typical Vietnam music.
Like this one. Fortunate Son by CCR.
Alright, that is where we're going to stop tonight. Again, thank you again for hanging out with me while we relive the good old days and recap on the story of Black Ops and prepare for Black Ops 6. The only reason why I'm doing these all these games again is to refresh, because I have a feeling Black Ops 6 is going to somehow tie into all of them and have Easter eggs and stuff, so I want to be able to capture all that stuff and understand what's going on. Especially since Kennedy is in the trailer, you can hear his voice. But yeah, if you liked this, please like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what your favorite mission was on Black Ops, if you've ever actually played Black Ops. And if you did, when did you play Black Ops? I'm curious, because I remember playing this in high school, and I honestly feel like I'm playing this game again for the first time. So it's actually kind of cool going back and replaying all these games. Also, on the other note, I am going to make, once I do the series for each game, I'm going to smack them all together and make one big game playthrough with all the missions going back to back to back to back. So if you wanted to watch that in the background or something, it'll be up eventually. But again, please like, comment, and subscribe, and thanks for hanging out. Peace.